First of all, we started very good, yeah. I cannot speak now too much about this because I'm so upset. But first of all, we scored three goals very fast. We was dominating this game, and for some like. But we get goals. I don't know. The concentration was not there in the goals what we get, and was too easy. In 2 minutes we cannot get two goals, and after that also we had some chances to score, but anyway, when we was 3-0 in front, we cannot give this game like this out of our hands, and at the end it's hard, yeah. That we lose this game.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say. That the first half was amazing. You dominated the rival. But then it was because of, I don't know, lack of concentration. Maybe also you were a bit tired after this preparation period. Or maybe Piaz just woke up suddenly.
No, I don't know. I think this was small details and what was. That we lose goals, and small details also that we did not score maybe one or another goal, but at the end it's impossible that we give this game out of our hands when we leading 3-0, especially when we're playing so good, and after that we lose this game in the last second again. It's like deja vu. And it's not good feeling because we trained so hard and we trained very good, and we showed this in the first half and second half also. But like I said, this small mistakes or a lack of concentration, cost us the game. Yes, of course. Now, today will be not easy day. Tomorrow also, but then we must clear our heads again. Yeah, and next game is waiting, like you said, Jagiellonia, and we must focus again, and we must see in the video, analyze what was wrong, what was good, what we can improve, and after that we must prepare for Jagiellonia and give our best to get the points.